Kill him quick when the time comes. They had their chance to pitch in.
you.
Oh, Chris. Help me.
Yo.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy.
Thank Christ you were here.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew. Oh, Jesus!
Help me! Fuck!
You saved our sorry asses, didn't you? Good. You came to your senses. These sons of... Straight to business, huh? Break my truck out of U.S. Auto. I'll meet you there and we'll bring the fight to these asswipes.
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up.
Whose side are you on?
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
After seeing I was right about the cult all along, the people at this trailer park really warmed up to me. Yep.
Christ almighty.
Don't know about you. It's not just animals and dry food. We're losing people.
It'd be a beautiful day if it weren't for all the goddamn pennies.
Thanks for taking the fight to the cult.
Someone cold. Creeping around out there?
I'm heading back.
I'll second that.
We know just what to do with you!
think like you. We want each other back.
Kind of weather I like to treat. It's funny how I lose my mind when you come around. I'll make you
everybody's just disregarding the
lead. I'm out now. This little show of civilization thin fucking coping over human nature.
Thank you. I don't want to get marked or baptized or any of that crap.
Tell me about it.
We should get Hudson back ASAP. If one deputy is doing us so much good, imagine what it would be like to have two.
I've saved people from John's confessions. What he does to people is ugly.
It's okay to be scared.
I think John's following me in my dreams now. I just can't fucking...
If I were you, I'd worry about getting marked.
It's gonna take more than that to put me down.
Please do something. We're in big trouble here.
Hey!
I've been hearing crazy reports of a massacre at the Garden View packing facility. It don't matter if it's true. The cult is there and people need help.
All of us desperately.